Gremlins, my name is Darzeth, and it's showtime! Welcome back to Mining Simulator, and today I know it's been a long time since I've been back, and I say that a lot, but today we're here again to check out a brand new area that's been out for a little while now. So we're gonna head there now. It's called the Crystal Cavern, and I'm gonna say this now, this needs, let's see, this needs 20 rebirths to enter, which we're way above. So let's do this now and let's go to the new area. I'm super excited because I haven't had a chance to actually check it out. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. So Gremlins, right now, down below, I want you all to say crystals. And also, scratch that like button right now. Let's be 500 likes. Come on, guys. I know you can do it. I believe in you. And also, there's some new quests in this area. Looks like, oh, hey, Darzeth, how are you? I've heard quite a bit about you, and you actually on the best miners able to make it to this point. Awesome, thank you so much. And actually, I don't have that much mining skill myself. Then how did you get here, buddy? How did you get here? Oh, look at this. You made me so angry, I actually just started coughing. Thanks, man. This is all your fault. Woo! Take a breath, Darzeth. Take a breath. Not enough for these mines anyway. Oh, okay, I see your skill still. So next, I'll tell you more information if you can bring me back 55 of the bat and bloodstone. Okay, that doesn't seem too hard. But, if I don't cough again, there are new items in this area, like the crystal sword, which we're going to pick up now, which has 1,000 mining power and 215 mining speed, which is, okay, its mining power is not as high as this one, but its mining boost is. So we got that equipped now. Boom. Oh, yeah, baby, check that out. And now we're gonna go to the crystal bucket. It's just a bucket. It's super hardcore though. So we're just gonna equip it. We don't actually need it. It's gonna be infinite no matter what. But these are the brand new items for the area and they're quite expensive. So let's start. Oh, are you serious? Look at this. This has already been dug out like crazy. How am I supposed to dig this? Oh, come on. There's new items and new awesomeness in this area. But yet, someone already started digging away. You know what? We're going to pick a random hole. Whoa! Okay, this one wasn't as deep as I expected. We're going to slice and dice at the sand and dirt and see what's around us. Okay, let's make it a little bit. Okay, there we go. That should be good. Let's see. We have that's a shiny. Okay, no. This is a theranium. Thermomium? Thermamium? I can't pronounce it. Why are they making things so weird to sound? This right here is crystal stone. And what do we need for this quest? We need crazium and bloodstone. Doesn't seem too hard. Okay, let's see. Let's start digging down. Let's see. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. I wonder how deep we can go to find this stuff. Wait, is this it right here? Or is that the stuff I already got? That's thorium. Okay, that's the same exact thing. Let's keep going down. Ooh, what was that? This is bronzium. Okay. Oh, is that blood? Oh, 1,000 bloodstone. Ooh, yeah. More bloodstone. Ooh, we're doing good right now. We're doing amazing. I feel another cough coming on and it better not hit. Okay, there we go. Got that. Oh, and the mine collapsed. I blame you. I blame you right there. And I blame you. And I blame you. I blame all of you. Look at me. Look. Wait. Hold on. Wait, what? Huh. I'm just a boom, 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 boom. I'm ba ba boom, 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 ba. I'm ba 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 boom, 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 boom. So, Gremlins, if you don't know, this coming week, I am actually going to Florida. I'm saying this now because I plan to pre-record a lot of videos for you guys. So, if some of these videos come out, for those that are actually hardcore fans, thank you so much for actually watching and being a hardcore fan. For those that are not, you probably didn't even make it to this point. But what I was going to say was, in all the near future videos for next week will be pre-recorded. So that means some of them may not be simulators. A lot of them might be. I'm not exactly sure yet, but there may be updates that are released while I'm away. So I'm just going to say that right now, that right there is a slight problem for those that are going, Darzeth, there was an update that came out. Well, fans, guys, if you're reading the comments, please help me out and tell them that Darz is on vacation and he pre-recorded this. That will definitely help me out a ton. So we're going to pick a random hole. We're going to go down here. We're going to go this way. We're going to make a fake hole over here and trick people. Okay, we got that. We got this. Right now, we're going to go this way. And now, we're going to go down here. Oh, yes. We're going to try to fool people. Because you know there's going to be somebody that's going to try to get into my hole. And it's going to be pretty crazy. So, let's start digging. Ooh, what was that? I didn't even see what that was. We're just going to keep digging forward. Let's hope we find crystal stone, therium. Okay, crystal stone. We're just going to keep digging forward. I don't know how far we can go, but we're going to find out. Maybe we can make a house down here. Ooh! Bloodstone galore! What do you want to say? It's over there. More bloodstone. Awesome. We're finding that stuff like crazy. Like, it's like candy. It's like water. What was that? I don't even know what I just got. Okay, is it one of my quest things? No, it was not. We didn't even find crazium yet. We need to make it pretty deep, I guess. Oh, warbloodstone. Bloodstone. How many do we need to get of these? We need to get 45. Okay, so bloodstone is one of the ones we desperately need really bad to complete this quest. Yes, I'm actually trying to do a quest right now, which is kind of weird, because usually I'm like, Darzeth doesn't want to do quests. He doesn't do quests, but today I am doing quests. Boom. Oh, come here. There we go. Got you. Oh, we got some more right there. What is this? Chlorium. Okay, that was not what I wanted, but now we know what it is. Oh, I didn't read it again. Wait, what? Okay, thorium. Okay, bloodstone is what we want, and I'm closing that. This is going to get in the way. We have chlorium. This is thorium, and this is bronzium. Whoa. Oh, my gosh. What was that? I didn't read it. I was still, like, kind of gagging from my cough. I'm so sorry, everyone. This cold will be gone eventually. Okay, what is this? Crazium! That's what it looked like. It's a weird purpley color. So now we know what it looks like. Now we know what to find. That's what it looks like. Okay, bloodstone, we need you. Oh, yes, we do. For right now, probably trying to find me. Ooh, there's crazium. Ah, it's crazy. I know it's not actually crazy, but it's like craxium or something. I don't know how to say it. I'm just going to call it crazium for now. We have some right there. Awesome. We have some of this. We have some of thermium. We're going to get this. And there we go. We got some of that. Oh, yeah. Bloodstone. More of that. Oh, yes, baby. Bloodstone. How many more do we need of that? We're almost there. That one we're almost done with. That is pretty cool. Okay. Oh, we landed right in front of that. I wish there was like a vein of it. You know, this actually reminds me a lot of Minecraft. I am not even lying when I say that. Because of all the digging aspects of the game, but without the building part, without the cool making stuff, maybe they'll add that in the near future. Like, that would actually be a... What the? Praxium? Okay, we'll grab you. Maybe that'll be in the near future, they'll add the ability, like, to build stuff. That would be super duper cool. That'll make Mining Simulator a very unique simulator if they add that in. Like, you can actually craft stuff. That would be super cool. Like, if you have Bloodstone, you can make a Blood Sword. Oh my gosh, Creator, if you are watching... I created that idea. Somebody else probably already said it before, but if you collect certain ores, you can actually transform them into a certain sword. Like, that would make people wanting to search for stuff a lot better. Like, people will go, okay, now I can make this item that I've been desperately wanting, and now give a real variety to the game. Like, it shows that you're a hardcore gamer if you have that much. I think that would be a cool idea. Honestly, that is an amazing idea. Oh, man, if I made my own simulator game, that would be one of the things, like, if you collect a certain amount of item, you can get a special item, and that item can be upgraded. Oh, man, that would be sweet. Oh, man, that would be sweet, wouldn't it? And not many people are going to realize what I said, because some people just literally just, like, mute the video and just watch me dig. They're like, oh, well, look at him dig. Dig. And look at him dig. My voice just literally cracked mid-sentence. That was so weird. Oh, wow, we're getting so lucky with the stones right now. Oh, my gosh. Look at this. How far are we on this quest? We're almost done with the bloodstone and the crazium. Oh, man. I'm going to call it crazium, guys. I don't care if I'm saying it wrong, by the way. I really don't care if I'm saying it wrong. I like what I'm saying. Ooh. Ooh, we just had a vein of it. Oh, my gosh. We did. We literally did. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah, baby. Look at us go. Woo. Yeah, this is pretty good. I'm actually having a little bit more fun than I usually do with this game because, you know, I don't really play it that much because I did everything in it already. And there's not really much to do except explore new areas, and there's nothing really to find down here, but it's still a good time. It's still fun. I should be finding new codes to give you guys, but I guess I've been so busy that I haven't really even looked. Okay, we almost got this, we got that, we got this, we got this. We got this. Oh, yeah, baby. Look at all this. Oh, yeah. Look at us go. So, I may do a video in the near future. If you guys really want it of, like, all the new codes you can get in the game. Like, all of them in one video. So, you guys can just come here, collect the codes, get all the stuff that you need, and be rich beyond belief. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Do we get everything now? Did we get all the materials we needed? Okay, we're almost done. Let's get the last of these. There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Oh my gosh, it just keeps going. Are we done with that quest? We still need some crazium. Oh, perfect. That was actually like perfect. I did not expect to find it. Ooh, more up there. Okay, thank you. Some bloodstone. I will take more of that and some of this, some of that, some of this, some of that. There we go. We just keep walking into the stuff. Like it's literally everywhere we go right now. Is that crazium? I cannot remember. Doesn't really matter. We just collected it. Okay, let's see. We got that, got this. We got so much stuff, we don't know what to do with it. Okay, we got that, and we got more of this. Are we done yet? We need two more. Just two more. That's all we need, and then we're done with that quest. And my throat is burning up. Oh my gosh, it is. Woo! It actually feels like it's like on fire right now. It's like a terrible feeling. Oh, dude, were we done? We done? We need one more. Are you serious, game? I thought I got the last one. There we go. Last one. Yes, now we're done. I had to read it twice. To surface we go. Okay, there you go. Nay, awesome. Here's your reward. Woohoo! Look at all those coins. Why is a guy like me in this place? Yeah, I was actually questioning that. I really was, and I feel a cough coming on. Well, I was just developing and suddenly something broke. Oh, I get it. I can't seem to get out of here. Oh, not without you. Okay, no, I'm gonna try that again. Not without your help, at least. That I think I might be able to start figuring something out, but I'll need a few things. Can you give me 65 royal ores along with 50 prexium? Sure, but that will be for the next video. And thank you all for watching. Every single gremlin is awesome. Every single gremlin is amazing. And remember, gremlins don't die, they multiply. Until we meet again, until the next episode, thank you all for watching, and bye. Woo!